corner, nobody bothers, because they know the reason you've gone to the one corner. There must be a good reason. Now, our students sneak out to go and smoke marijuana, to go and dance in the town. We will not do that, and there were no fences. So the moment, I'll speak at great length, the moment we as students of Nabari High School, we can form our peer committees in our houses, in our class, and we deal with the issue of discipline.
As we got this day, Father, we got it in remembrance of what you have done in the body. And we got it in God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen.
In his address, the Chief Justice Alphonse Owen Dolo decried the deteriorating discipline among students who continue to lead strikes.
Can help this school, and this school will soar again. These teachers who are in Namali, they are trained in the same universities, in the same teacher training schools in Uganda, with teachers of SMA, King's College Budo, Gayaza. So, I mean, those are the schools. Why is it they're as old as the body is? Why is it that they perform differently? It's discipline. To restore discipline and to maintain and sustain discipline, it lies in the student community.
Owen Dolo advises students to be disciplined, saying it is key in uplifting the image of Nabumari High School. He observed that all the high-performing schools in the country have achieved greatness because their students are disciplined.
Yours, because the future is yours. For us, we are handling, some of us might be lucky like Mama here, to be speaking here when we are 90-something, we'll thank God. But also many of us will not have that opportunity. So please, please do not leave the issue of your own life and future to your teachers, to your headmaster, to the board, to the bishops, to the elder students of Nabumari like me and senior counsel McDonald. No. Organize yourselves. Be your brothers and sisters' keeper.
Mbale Diocese Bishop John Wilson Nanda revealed that this chapel is significant in the history of Christianity in Mbale Diocese.
In 1957. So when we go round and then we pray again, it looks as if we are now recommissioning the facility which was commissioned long ago by the late Bishop Asher Wilson. And I'm rightly informed that this chapel actually was built before actually the cathedral. This chapel came first, and the cathedral actually came later.
Have done in the school, namely the mechanization gate, the swimming pool, renovation of the upper and lower classes blocks, donation of sports equipment, to mention but a few. To the NOSA, we also appreciate you for the sponsorship scheme for paying school fees in time.
Report by Wilfred Masaba for the news.